After losing to Paul Phoenix in the last tournament, Kuma realized that he had lost touch with his wild instincts. He realized that as long as he remained Heihachi's pet, he would be unable to use his instincts to his advantage. Thus, Kuma trained alone in the mountains of Hokkaido, determined to regain his powers. Life in the wilderness was more brutal than any training Kuma had endured under Heihachi. Despite this, Kuma continued his harsh regimen. He burned with a desire to defeat Paul. His efforts eventually paid off. His skills improved dramatically, and he even developed new attacks of his own. But the one thing Kuma could not give up was his addiction to television. Every so often, he went down to the village and watched TV through the villagers' windows. During his second year of training, Kuma went down to the village as usual. While looking through the window of one particular house, he saw a television commercial announcing the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. Kuma's instincts burned for battle as he headed towards the tournament site. Paul would be at the tournament, and Kuma was determined to defeat him.
Fight. 熊よ、その契約書に母印を押すのじゃ。そうじゃそうじゃ楽しかろう。ほーれ、まだまだあるぞ。熊よ、これで最後じゃ。